Never have I ever been inside a Burger King.
That's so crazy.
I know, isn't that weird?
I haven't been in a long time, so I'm really excited that you want to go. But
right, never has Chrissy ever been in the past decade.
Really, it has been a long time.
So I have to get a Whopper Junior, because that's probably what I can eat.
Yes, that's what we want to get. And then you want to get
onion rings. And a shake? Did I tell you I have to get a shake too?
Well, you don't have to. They're not known for their shakes, but they're good.
We're gonna go and eat Burger King, and we're on our way there now. And
I'm so, this is just like the hardest job I've ever had.
So
hard. And then I have to bring Burger King back to the office.
Oh, right.
It's just so hard.
So hard.
Oh, look at you with your crown.
No, I'm gonna try an onion ring first. These are weird. This is not what I expected.
I wow. told you they were.
That was a lot of onion. I just took a piece of onion in my mouth.
I'm
gonna try some. I don't want more of those.
Yeah, aren't
they good? There's sauce
more. Yeah, there is.
I spilled ketchup on myself. Don't anyone take me out to eat anywhere.
Everybody. I didn't know they did that. That's new for me.
Onion ring. I'm sure I got a full one.
There's still time, Jess.
Thank you for sharing this Whopper Jr. first Burger King.
No, thank you.
I even got a crown. Ooh.
That's how you know it's good.
That's a messy burger. All right, I'm into it.